So last week, she sent me flowers with a card that read, 7 days to go. Major fart rahi hai. And that made me crack up. I had this irresistible desire to kiss her at the moment. The same desire I felt when I met her for the first time. The same desire I feel every time when I see her. I vow to myself that I'm going to do everything to make her laugh. It's like running through an open door. It's like finding
what you're looking for. We've been waiting. Actually, we met at a networking event.
And within 5 minutes of me meeting her, I asked her on a date.
He asked me out and saying like, jaane man date pe chale. We got a beautiful story. Every moment on and on. We got a beautiful story. And we've only just begun. The best is yet to come. The best is yet to come. I feel like peace. I feel at home because, like, his arms are my home, you can say.
I think I probably won't be able to say this enough number of times, just the way she laughs. I think I just love to see her laugh. I love to make her laugh. And yeah, I just love the fact that she laughs with so much abandon.
You know, when you were dating for a very long time, thode time baad aap normal ho jata hai. Inga dekke, you know, you feel so nice that it's still so fresh and young and cute. We got a beautiful story. Every moment on and on. We got a beautiful story. And we've only just begun. The best is yet to come.
I'm very excited to start a new life with you, and I'm very excited to wake up every morning next to you, to see you or kiss your face every morning. We got a beautiful story.
It's like being happy in the moment.
भगवान करे वो जो उसमें लिखा हुआ था जब मैंने बुक किया था ना कि या तो उसे किंग बेड मिलेगा या दो सिंगल सेपरेट बेड मिले. भगवान करे दो सिंगल सेपरेट बेड मिले जाके सो जाए. बहुत हो गया.